is grün.
I have another question.
Yeah.
Why are we not playing Postscriptum?
Is it any good?
Oh god, yes.
It is. It is.
Oh god, yes.
You mean Foliage Simulator 2018?
Lou, you didn't answer my question. How long is the test server is going to be up?
Tomorrow morning, I heard.
Yeah, tomorrow morning, yeah.
Unfortunate.
What is Postscriptum?
Basically, you're running around
World War II squad,
getting shot by a bunch of Germans hiding in bushes.
It's the same exact thing as Squad, just World War II.
Makes it even more amazing.
Developers?
Yes.
No. No, they're different developers.
Paris yeah, it's a licensed same. Engine from Squad, but the developer is different.
Same company, isn't it?
No.
Isn't it the same company who owns the game?
No.
No.
You
it's
sure?
Like, it's like a group of like eight guys.
Yeah, they were Squad players.
Oh, so it's basically some kind of mod spin-off. 40 plus playable vehicles.
Yeah.
It's a little bit better than just a playable mod. It's like a whole different game. It's very well done.
And whole different problems too.
You can't throw rally points down, which is a pain. And only logistics guys can move the spawn points. So you got to really communicate.
Interesting.
The logistics guys can put like sandbags and mortars down and everything else.
And it's still early access, I presume.
Yeah.
Yes.
Sound effects and stuff are amazing.
Oh yeah. They did a really good job on the sign.
Or when you see like a tank round ricocheting off a panzer and going up in the air, it's ridiculous.
Or it ricochets off and like comes and takes your squad lead head off.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Was there actually like a team where you could be the SS Panzer Division?
Yes.
For real?
Yep.
That's neat that they didn't try and, you know, censor that kind of shit.
There's no shoulder eagles or like neck tabs either, so it's kind of gay.
Oh.
But then again, there's probably more on the way.
There's no wait, is there any Nazi symbols in this? I didn't really pay attention.
No, there's just the Iron Cross.
Because I know Byrne was going to get someone to buy it for him. There's a censorship, but
yeah, they've
he's already got it.
If I remember it right, they've censored what needs to be censored in places where censoring is required. So yep. German version likely is censored quite a bit, but outside of that, not so much so.
Probably yeah. Not, yeah.
Them wacky Germans.
It's just the textures are not 110% finished. I mean, they're good.
I find it really jaggy.
That's because you're get good.
Yeah.
I actually have a problem that the stuff doesn't load in, and basically it's a 50-50 chance of it will load in.
Interesting. Yep. We'll keep on our eyes on that, I guess.
It's very good.
I have added it to the wish list now.
I think the only thing I have issues with for the game is like Lou said, the graphical stuff. It either takes me... Either I have to not have like preload textures on, and then every time I spawn in, it will load every texture every time I spawn, and then it could cause memory leaks.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's still a
big memory leak.
Yeah. And if I have preload textures on, it just crashes.
Yeah, for me, it either crashes or it takes ages to load in. I mean, I'm working off a hard drive as well, so an SSD should be a bit better, but.
I have that on an SSD, but it no difference.
It's still
15 minutes to load, and then you enter the game, and then it's about a 50-50 chance of either it crashing or working, and you either have to wait 15 minutes anyway. So I mean, I would rather not have preload textures.
It still needs it still needs optimizing. Even like on my graphics card, it's still not great performance. Looks jaggy as fuck as well, but it's still enjoyable.
Fine.
Just a quick interruption. How many mods are there, like, really in the current loadout? I just want to see if I have every mod I need.
20 mods. Wait.
There's 16 mods?
16.
Yeah,
16.
Yeah,
what is the
16th?
SMA. And the one before that?
Spider?
Yeah, maybe Spider.
Mission doesn't use Alive or Spider.
Yeah, Spider. It's probably Spider. I guess it's Spider.
You'll be fine without
it. We'll see. If I can't connect, I'll see which one it is anyway.
Neon, what is needed in this operation and what is not needed?
You need a platoon lieutenant to have respawns or the respawn tent.
Okay.
Bravo, the recon section. They'll be spawning at the front line, so they'll be in the thick of it right from the get-go. The rest of you will go and reinforce Bravo. Or if you want, I guess, you could all be Bravo, all be there. Or we have enough slots for that. No, I don't know. The pilots, you'll be able to bring in supplies. There's a lot of crates at the base, and you'll have some AH-6s with MGs and...
Hydras?
It's called. No, fucking ATGMs.
Oh.
Laser guided, whatever, the co-pilot has to shoot them. Other than that, AT is favorable to have in this mission, maybe?
Maybe. Maybe. Depends.
The recon section does not have silenced weapons, you just have very light loadouts, so you can move fast.
Less body armor as well? Do they die quicker?
I think it's pretty even.
Oh, damn it.
If you all go recon, then I might as well TPU Kalias out to recons or where they start at it.
Yeah.
And you can just have the you be in contact with the pilots, I guess.
Yeah. That's fine.
It's amazing how low attendance we have.
Mm-hmm. Makes me want to kill myself, to be honest, but alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna do recruitment drive next Saturday on Reddit, so I'll let you know on Snapchat when to like it and all that. I'm trying to get more people in.
Do you have the password and username for 57's Reddit?
Nope. I was just going to do it off mine, but...
I can provide you with 57's on Reddit if you want it.
Alright. Drop it any point this week. I'll bug you for it and then I'll pick up on that.
I'll give it to you afterwards.
Okay. Yeah, I told you I was going to do it and I've not really done it for a few weeks. I need to pick it up on that. Try and get a few more people in. Fresh blood.
Fresh blood.
Not pure, just fresh blood, but what's pure what about Aryan blood?
Well, I'm gonna Skype chat everyone who wants to come in. They have to be blonde, blue eyes, or they're not getting in.
Oh good. Yeah, no blacks, please.
Wow, you took it to a racial place, Kadius. I like that.
Oh god.
They smell weird.
Took it to a racial place, right?
Welcome to 57.
And no females, and if we get females there.
Do you worship a white god or a brown smelly god?
Guys, who is Combat Padre?
That's Gaynor.
Gaynor.
He's one of the old guys in the sixth.
Yeah. Proper liability in Counter-Strike, I'll tell you that now.
Wait, what? Who is this? Oh, that guy. Okay.
Who's that girl?
So what was the case here, Neon? We have to defend something, right?
The case is, you can see the blue line is your front line, red line is the enemy's front line.
Uh-huh.
Bravo is at breakout, your breakout out of the front line, which you would use to push into the enemy and, you know, find their shit and fuck them up. However, if you are overwhelmed, you have two points you can fall back to, Oak and Ash, which are slightly reinforced fighting positions that you can try and re-establish yourselves at.
What's our objective?
Your objective is to break out and take the enemy area. You'll have to use or coordinate with Air to find their different depots or whatever bases they have. And Radical has the plan. But yes, your objective is get into the enemy area, and destroy them.
At some point, any point.
Yes.
Doesn't have to be instant.
No.
What are we looking at for respawns?
I forgot how many, but you have the respawn tent and the timer is like 2.5 minutes.
And do we have an infinite amount of respawns?
And I'll check what I put it at.
It's good to know so people
12.
Can...
I've set it to 12. Quite generous, I realize.
Is 12 generous?
Yes.
Are you editing it now?
Is that you?
Yeah, oh, I can't edit it now.
Okay, well, that's good. Let's keep it at 12.
Okay, there's a lot of supplies and stuff. Like at base, Cadiz, you'll have a chance to see it before I get to TPU. Yeah. You can have air lift some stuff in if you want, or whatever.
That's okay.
Any more questions, or do we just fire it off?
Fire ahead.
Oh, nice gun. Nice map. Can you guys hear me?
Yes. Yep.
Okay, great. Because everyone was just so silent. So, oh, fuck, T4 is bucked again.
Blackboard Longbridge.
What's our frequencies?
It's 110.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do 110 then.
Check.
110 check.
Check.
Oh, okay.
I thought I saw a car passing by, but...
Yeah, they're married.
There was a truck passing by.
There's a fortification to the far west. We got two people in there, a couple building, people in the buildings to the southwest, and a couple building in the buildings northwest. So split into a path of buddies and take a building facing out southwest and northwest.
I guess Mono and I will take the green building to the southwest.
Us then.
Well, what's our radio?
110.
Okay. I'm gonna go in this house. You wanna come with?
Yeah, sure.
Use it.
Is it fine?
Okay, that's been taken. There's the bunker over there, northwest.
Let's go there then.
Alright. There's a group of Russians attacking from the southwest now, around a fire team.
They're dead.
Yes. More coming in.
Me and Tulu are going to take the bunker to this northwest.
Yeah, Roger.
At least this time around, we have binocs.
Oh, nice. We got a micro dagger as well.
Ah, so do I. Nice. helps a bit.
I got one guy running southwest from my position.
I see a lot of people running back and forth between south and west, yeah. But there's a vehicle southwest between wooden buildings.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Whoever's marksman, there's two guys on the bottom floor of the white blue roof building southwest of the road.
Can you mark them on the map?
Yep.
Direct west, people in the forest.
No worries, I'm just marking them.
Yep, they're marked.
You see them still?
Yeah, there's a lot of movement in west still. Couple of sections.
Yep. Right.
Way past the whole field.
Hobo and I believe Tula, if you want to pull it into the to the southeast fortification. Over there, you want us to pull back? Yeah. Pull it over to the southeast fortification. You should see us on the to your southeast now. Alright, just be aware, west of position, there's a platoon infantry behind the tree line, the little forest section.
Alright, let's pull back then.
Yep, coming.
Southeast now, watch out close southeast.
As we push in, okay. We're supposed to be breaking through and taking out the enemy. So it seems like
we do have guys kind of like northwest opposition as well. They're in front of our encampment, so they'll be pushing this way.
I'm just gonna get the helo to protect the place. To be honest, like
okay.
So got everyone with me.
Yeah.
Relico, pull it into the bunker.
Oh, you're here. Okay, I can see on the side. Alright, so if you check your maps, on the I drew a line, basically it's a death lane that leads all the way in behind the enemy. And you can basically push in and then take the two buildings there and there, secure that line.
Should all have micro daggers as well, that helps.
Yeah. So, the only problem with the micro daggers is I can't see. Sure, these guys first. Alright, just get pushing now.
Alright, everyone back out, northeast.
I'll just get the healer to protect here effectively, because like...
Oh shit.
Northwest, guys on the hill, northwest.
Okay. We're gonna need to get the healer to protect here, so then it defends us, and then we'll push. Otherwise, it'll be too slow.
Yeah.
Alright. We're going to the death lane and get moving now. go at like a crouch and we're heading out east, and then we're gonna move south and cut behind the enemy line. Make sure you're within 10 meters of the man to your left, and then we're going to move west, use the hard cover, and then effectively engage targets. We're going to then keep pushing left and see if we can get into any better cover, but just because I can hear rifles over here, and we're going to flank them.
Contacts northwest.
Moving from the southwest as well, 30 meters. Call out targets where you see them. How about the buddy next to you?
One contact northwest, 50 meters out, running south across the field.
Coming in from the west now. Anyone got any frags? There's like a fucking broken down tree or whatever. West, if someone can pop frags behind it.
I've got none, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I got none either.
If you can, there are guys very close to them.
Tula, hit.
Viper's hitting my left leg as well, I'm banning him. Rennick, are you up?
Yeah, I'm true, right?
Mono, are you up?
Yeah, I'm up.
Focus fire, north, northwest.
Hobo, you up?
Yeah, there is a guy about 5 meters from my position.
Yeah, just watch your fire and then push in to try to get to the death lights and hard cover if you can. Clumps of trees always good. If you need to push it more south, there is a down tree and we got deflate to cover over here, so you can just treat yourself or whatever.
I see an enemy vehicle due west. It's a PTR, not sure if it's active.
Most likely, alright.
Bearing is 290.
Who's my medic again?
I am.
Roger. Alright, we want to keep our push on the south side, still using the deflate. So if you're moving, move south then west, because we don't want to be out in the top in the open. Especially if a BTR may have to pin us down.
I mean, you could also take his RPG.
I didn't even see it in the RPG.
I mean, he has an RPG back, so I assume he has an RPG somewhere.
He dropped it somewhere.
Yeah, exactly.
Holy shit, that was hell of a fire.
Take your spacing, guys. I can see your compass and your assholes down there. Aligned, going to my northwest along the deflate, and just get two people on security northwest. I want two people also on security southwest. I'm just going to see what this is.
Mono and Tula can take security in northwest.
I'll hold on the closest northwest, so I'll watch that. Whoever's behind me.
I hope you're okay with that.
Who's my AT?
I am.
Hobo.
Alright, well, I hope you're a good shot today. Hobo on me, down northwest. Alright, section, push down northwest along the line. I want at least 30 meters till you hit me and Hobo.
Good?
Yeah.
I need security with me and Hope up northwest now. I need that cover now, northwest. I got one person.
What's your location?
Up the Defilade, northwest. Yeah, there you go. Okay, alright. If you see Eclipser or I don't know whoever's on the blue Ralico, hold on them. Just give me and Hobo some cover while we try to fucking get rid of this BTR.
See him?
Here I am,
Nope. Where are we looking? Off. There's something coming from our left now, so.
Alright, I see him.
There's a BTR there.
There's another BTR southwest.
Right, get into the cover then, just leave Hobo steal the first BTR and then we'll move up to the building. Actually, holding the BTR, Hobo, give me a sec.
The BTR southwest is locking on to the heli, just give him a warning, he's firing.
If you want to take the BTR out north-northwest, then do so, getting CAS to deal with the BTR to our south.
Thing I hit, not sure I might drop short, no effect.
BTR is on us. Hobo is down.
Ow.
Applying tourniquets.
Okay. I'm gonna banish myself.
We have no more AT.
Get him out of sight from the BTR, that's what shot him.
Yeah, get on the bottom.
Yeah, I'm back up now. I'm out of view.
Get down the death lead.
Relico's up. Mono, you up?
Yep. I'm up.
Mono, I'm up.
Eclipse,
I'm
you up? Left.
Eclipse.
Relico's coming back to see if Eclipse is done. What? No, he's right next to us. Okay.
Your microphone's muted, I think.
You manage my arm.
Yeah, unmute yourself. Could be easier to hear you.
Yeah, it just needs blood.
Let's see, I can fix that. Just stay still, please.
Yeah, sorry.
Can we not bring any more supplies in, like an anti-tank?
Well, we would have, but Cass just got shot down, so I think they flew too close to the BTR, maybe.
Cass got shot down?
Yeah.
Any work now?
Yeah, yep, much better.
The BTR.
Yeah, I know. Just get
run
behind rocks
west,
or whatever.
West.
Ooh, run.
Okay, it's crossed. It's out of sight.
Alright, fuck it. We're gonna have to get into a building just to be safe. We're gonna push, like, half push northwest. Kill me as light extended line northwest. We're just gonna fucking run. I'm just gonna check it out, like, a bit and then just leg it. Alright, hop there. What you got?
Both sides, oh my god.
Alright, prep to move on me. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Ready?
Ready.
Section moving. When you get across the road, you're gonna have to cover the person and stuff. Get into the second death lane behind me and just get moving. Just cross, 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 go.
Potential truck inbound northeast.
Yeah, just don't worry about this fucking truck, just get down the death lane and sprint. All over?
All clear.
One over.
Yeah, the death lane, that's good.
BTR very close north.
Yeah, keep going.
Oh,
that BTR, okay, yeah, I see it.
I can plant an explosive on its
ass. Yeah, I think you can strap explosives to vehicles as well. But do it, if you think you can do it.
YOLO.
last words.
Are you shooting the BTR?
I fucking hope you're not shooting at it.
Yeah,
not his infantry right of it. Hobo and Mono, secure the... Oh fuck, the house west. That's our rear.
Southeast.
Yeah, just secure my house to my west. Get that house, we got hardcover. Explosive arm. Yeah, roger. Setting off.
Carriage is clear.
Alright, pull it west, get into hardcover.
BTR from the south is heading this direction.
Yeah, get into the hardcover.
I need one person on me right now. Fully, you're with me. That's it.
Copy.
Right, secondary hardcover is secured northwest. It's a garage. If you want to slowly make your way there, but do it one by one and secure your body as he's moving across.
BTR south southeast.
You should be fine crossing.
Yeah, so if you want to open that up and just secure it for me, just make sure there's no one like left or right close.
That's the BTR.
Okay.
Yeah, it's clear.
Use the trees on the right hand side. Oh, I saw someone getting nailed, fuck.
What were you
saying? I think Hobo just got nailed in the face.
Again.
That might have been Mono.
Nah, Mono is still in the building, Hobo just got nailed.
When you're running, use the right hand side along the death leg, don't use the open.
I'm making a run for it now.
Contacts west.
Go into crouch if you can, there is a BTR claiming where you are, so.
Eclipse and Relic, are you being shot? Just an FYI, the glass is breaking behind you, so.
I know.
Mono made it!
Here is it.
Did Hobo die?
Yeah, Hobo is very dead.
Anyone we need fixing up?
What about Hobo?
Hobo's dead, he is dead, he is dead. Do not worry about Hobo currently. Alright, we're gonna basically just push west, loop around, and there's a construction building to our, like, far southwest. So, fuck it, who's expendable currently?
Relic, are you expendable? Push
oh,
west.
Fuck.
The heart to the buildings to your front, just use the death lay to the right if you need to get there. See that building
to the buildings west? To the west?
Yeah, yeah, that one right there.
Okay. Moving.
I'll go next to you, don't worry. Alright, you're following behind me.
Following behind Tula after him.
Going.
Mono moving.
Let's moving.
Alright, might have to dash it, Relic, we're getting engaged. Oh, there's also BTRs to our right. Oh no, that's friendly. No, that's not, that's MET. Everyone hit the deck.
Okay.
I think Eclipse got nailed, I'm checking
nailed
on
no, okay.
I don't know what hit me, just instantly dead. I think they shot me from the left side and BTR was on the right.
There's a tank by the spawn tent.
Wait, what?
Don't to my south, like, fucking
shoot me. The tank by the spawn tent.
Now that would be fun.
I hope not.
I get you. Innocent.
Yeah, same.
I shot on the legs, I got a bandage.
And that was unfortunate.
Oh, you're very hurt, okay. Torn, okay.
There's someone shooting me in my south, and he's quite accurate. Can someone try and fucking get him if possible?
Piper, this is Hobo. Tula and Relica are both down, ready to spawn, and with Cadius, but there is an NPC about 50 meters from our position.
Cass, this is ground over.
Oh, my morphine, please.
Hostile down. This is Mono, I'm with Eclipse, we are currently still in the field and
yeah,
trying
stay,
to
stay in the deathlight, stay in the deathlight, there's an NPT and one was your north, so.
Copy that.
Send again? Wait, one. Aha, send up.
Damn, that timer is really right, long.
Cast, go ahead and...
Yeah, I think Neon said a couple of minutes or something, but...
Oh, probably like 2-3 minutes. I mean, that's approximately
well,
time with COVID. So.
Feels a long time because we are waiting, but still.
That's true.
This is Mono, I'm crouching front. There's a deflate coming up.
Ooh.
Close up.
Right,
hey.
Hobo.
What's up?
Hello.
Go ahead and pull out to Bravo's right location
up.
Again.
What about the
wait, Tula?
Yeah.
Aren't you medic?
Yeah, I am.
Please give me.
How many grenades went up?
Love God.
I don't know. Well,
can do.
So you know I'm gonna have to brave out that shit.
Been down so many times.
I'm gonna brave out.
ETRs and MBTs rolling up on my ass.
Let's see.
We can't go to Bravo because we've got to go across the open.
Actually,
we'll take the same route as before. Yeah, there's a BTR west who's moving a bit further north behind the hill.
Well,
we'll take the same route.
I don't have any AT options here for you guys now. I can maybe work on it, but.
Okay. We'll just push back up to Piper and support him.
I gave you 1 liter, should be enough, considering your blood pressure isn't awfully bad.
Could you please go ahead and airlift in a launcher crate to my location?
Yeah,
as last time.
Well, do we want to wait for the launchers to show up? Because if we have any BTRs, we're ineffective right now.
Alright, well, if you guys want launchers, they're gonna bring launchers in.
Are
now,
we completely
so
surrounded?
I'm gonna go ahead and move over
yes.
to the LZ. I'm also gonna move the whole fucking ship over
yeah.
to
that's good because it means we can shoot all directions.
So, just jump in the car.
Excellent.
Are we going back to base?
Tula, in.
Are we going, Cadius?
We're not going back to base.
Alright.
Just,
did you pick up the tent?
I can just replace the tent.
I'm using my 40 mic.
Because the crate is gonna get lifted into this location right here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go ahead.
Pipe is sending over. Is Piper up still?
Yeah.
Green smoke.
No.
Bravo, this is Alpha. We have the supplies that we have here. That's the supplies I have. I think there should be an ammunition crate in here. Which I haven't unloaded yet. Yeah. Shouldn't contain tubes, but we can check it.
It might be good to check just in case.
Yeah. I want to get you guys rolling out. I'm not getting any response from your
They're being swarmed right now. I think they're a bit busy.
Yep. This is there's no tubes in it, but I'll definitely, if you guys want to resupply some ammunition, it will be right here for now. I can see if I can hold this position by myself, but the mess so far.
By the way, the BTR is facing our direction. Or at least the Tura.
Should be in the explosive. Well, we don't have any extra explosives other than
tanks west close.
Oh shit, get down. Fuck. Cass, this is command over. Be advised, there's a fucking MBT rolling up on our new location. How copy over?
That guy just took 7 hits to his face.
Don't like it how close it sounds to be.
Advise the MBT is marked with MBT 1X. Please go ahead and execute that. Wave 1 with the reinsertion of the fucking launcher crate. You won't be able to land it with now. Wave off.
I'm gonna make a dash to get further away. Change the drop-off location.
Yeah, maybe change off the drop-off location. The thing is, there's fucking 2 MBTs now here. Where is the MBT? Either way.
It's west now, it's coming through. There's a BT. Oh, yeah, he's looking at us.
It's not good.
No, not at all.
It's not gonna be able to land anywhere close, and we won't be able to pull out with the car either. We're kind of trapped until Cass takes it out. Cass should be en route.
Can the guys not drop off a little bit further east and we'll run out and pick it up?
Well, they're landing in the field due over south-southeast now. Wave 1, I'll give you the exact location for them. Okay. What am I even doing right now? Jesus Christ. Falcon landed outside the city of Moyulanaikaya. It's about... Jesus Christ, it's about a click of walking, so it might not be worth it. It's directly south of our location. Give me Wave 1. I can mark it for you guys. I'll give you guys a flag. Blue flag marks the spot.
Yeah, just say key Russians and keep moving. Like that.
Okay. Behind us, off.
No eyes.
Caddius is dead. Moving, it's moving southwest.
For the chopper then to get some AT.
You can try. South, southeast would be. It's not probably any safer than it is here, so.
Relic, we're gonna move up, see if I can take it out if the cast doesn't do.
Thank you.
even going to damage the tank?
I don't think so, yeah. Not with that pea shooter.
Oh. He's directly in front of me. He's moving west again.
Welcome back.
This is Cass. Oh, Cass, this is air. Fucking ground.
Okay, someone just shot an RPG at the building I'm in. Pretty sure that was Neon.
It switches my radio. Jesus Christ. Alright, it's good. Either way.
Oh shit, that's coming close.
Cass, this is ground. That beat wise, infantry is taking way too much heat around from those DPRs.
Oh no,
DPRs
please! I'm stuck
MVPs
in the rocks!
Right boys, I'm going in.
Kedias, tell them they should just use the Hellfire from 2 kilometers away.
I've told them. They know it. They know it, but they're not.
They should just hover stationary 2 kilometers away, nuke the tank from afar. The tank doesn't have a chance.
Yeah.
Okay.
Be it wise, you guys have Hellfires. You guys use them from 2 clicks away.
Piper, what did you do?
I may have blown up an MBT.
Do you have more of those superior tubes? Because there's one PTR somewhere.
Well, we're going to push southwest and effectively scavenge Russian equipment. I want to get us into hardcover and not in a ditch.
Here, this is ground.
What a thief.
MBT on this corner, literally as you look forward.
Piper, you madman.
Clear back blast, clear back blast.
For some reason, there's a truck by the burnout tank. There might be supplies. To hunker down and fucking get inside the buildings and yeah, just hunker down, hide, and basically play guerrilla slash ambush tactics currently.
Copy that, Mono is up on the balcony on the red house.
I see truck moving southwest, coming towards us.
God damn it, hobo. Was that you guys engaging the truck, or...? Yeah, I just took it down. Another BTR. Don't waste AT on the trucks, waste AT on like BTRs and... I had spare RPGs to pick up off the dead guy.
We have launchers.
Truck is still on the move, it's... doing 180 for some reason.
Yeah, I'm on out.
Oh shit.
I mean, do we have to consider falling back to Oak?
Ei, kun mulla oli omasta takaa.
Samasta.
I agree.
What?
I think the truck unloaded full section to the west southwest, about 400 meters.
I don't actually know where all of the where nearly everyone's up here, I guess. Apart from Hobo. Oh, who is it?
Mono's dead.
It spawned to behind the seal pop up there. Ooh, XD, Mono, nice one. I'm gonna steal your pistol and I'm gonna steal your magazines because I have no ammo of my own. Never mind, none of you.
Vehicle to the south.
The truck is still doing something west southwest.
Okay, you know what, I'm gonna have to mark these buildings, aren't I?
Oh, never mind, it was a vent that I heard. Alright, if you need to move between, I've marked on the map, three hold buildings, just try beating one of those three and use AT to basically ambush anything coming in. I'm gonna go to the south, southerly one. I'm gonna hit the one southwest by the road. Basically, just to get like some perimeter security as well as making sure that the enemy doesn't push in and fucking arse rape us.
I'll stay where I was, northeast building. In case you need any medical attention, you know where to find me.
Right.
Neljänsadan metrin päässä tyyppi. West, southwest. Tästä näkyy just tuolla aukealla pitkällä. Nyt näkyy muutama... Siellä on...
Are you still in the building?
Kahdella tyypillä ainakin RPG:tä. Kaksi...
Yes.
248.
Hello.
Tästä näkyy. The, mono. Come on this window. 248.
Nice shot.
248?
248. On the field, 400 meters.
Kind of out of protocol, but it was like a bare minimum.
There's a truck and should be people around it.
Yeah, no, sure. Actually, if we want to push southwest again and try to retake the bunker positions we had previously, I'll put you in your hold markers up on the map. Me and Relico were just 50 meters one for the one for the rest. Alright, the two new hold markers are pretty much where you need to go if you want to be able to push to the barricades.
go up on the balcony.
Yeah, we should probably move out soon anyway.
Oh, no more respawns apparently, so play carefully. Oh fuck, there's an NBT on that west point as well.
Good stuff.
Wait, another one?
And there's like a fucking NBT just sat on the fucking hill by the blown up shit. Rocket out.
Good hit. Yeah, Hobo and I are like 20 meters to the northeast of that explosion.
Yeah, Roger, be careful, he was dismounted, so you might have intel there with you.
Got one of them. I've
good.
Lost
sight of the truck. Good redundance, it's less defenders or attackers anyway.
Yeah, exactly. So move a bit to the side.
Yeah, guys, if you want to start pushing up to the bunkers, Hobo and Radical have captured the northwest one, I've captured the southern one, southwestern one.
I'm almost there.
Zulu and Mono are on their way.
I think, by the way, Ralico and Hobo, they've got back in that truck and they're trying to move away, so just rinse the motherfucking shit out the back of it.
I'm looking at a truck and it's like glitching.
Yeah, yeah, there's guys in the back of it.
Jesus, we've made a trail of destruction.
No kidding.
Bit of dismounts, south opposition.
Crossing. Yes, someone shot from somewhere, I have no idea where.
Exactly. Any others?
Apparently there's a tank pushing in from the west, boys, so be careful.
I think we are on the other hold marker now. Yeah.
Definitely, yeah. You gonna call it?
Mono and Tula at northern hold marker.
I wish you could enter all these houses.
Yeah. There is a mod for it, but...
Who's that? Who's that? Oh, that's friendlies. Let's move up.
Let's...
On the hold one marker, there's going to be ammo drop behind the green building, so if you need ammo 80 or whatever the fuck, then it's going to be behind there in a sec.
Alright, but this is Mono. I see a friendly with a Carl Gustav launcher up at the bunker. Is that one of ours?
That is most definitely me, and don't shoot.
NBC, NBC, southwest, come along the main road now.
It's clear.
No eyes.
We'll move up.
Said main road.
Friendly incoming. Hello.
Piper, have we got any spare ammo boxes nearby?
Yeah, on the hold one marker.
Yeah, should be on the green building.
This is Mono, I have to rearm at the ammo box.
They will win?
No idea.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and see if I can rearm with some.
Okay, I'll keep. I have plenty of 5.56.
Okay, because I'm going back to get some another RPG round.
Okay.
I'm back now, so I'll cover. Wow, look at all these noobs. Alright, let me have a look.
Oh, this is a duty, it's part of a duty.
Very quiet pretty much all around us.
Well, I'm kind of just tempted to Braveheart charge us in with the Humvee, but
I think now would be best time to do that, if ever.
You like suicide charges, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, I mean, if we can get to that blue building, there's plenty of space for us to run around and hold off in.
Yeah, exactly. There's also, I mean, we could also even push further than that, like where we were originally attacking, because there was a good place before I got nailed in the face by a grenade.
Yeah, I just think that's like a first starting off point, then push up from there.
I mean, we nearly got there. The only thing the problem was that we didn't have any AT and Cass is inept, so.
I had one AT, and I missed somehow from like 50 meters.
Oh no, you got him. You got the BTR.
You go down, man.
Piper Mono, interrogative.
Yeah, go ahead with the interrogative there, Mono, 10479er.
Nice protocol, dude.
Absolutely. What's the status? It's very calm on my side.
Yeah, I think we're just gonna charge the light brigade in, to be pretty honest with you. Now, I know some of you may have heard that they all died, but trust me, it was a good idea at the time. So, if people want to make their way to the northwest bunker with the majority, I will grab the car and we're gonna basically just charge in and, you know, gain like 20 meters of ground, so it's gonna be some real World War One shit here.
Will there be some Sabaton?
I lost my. Oh no, I didn't lose my aux cable. Maybe.
Are we gonna recreate the Battlefield 5 trailer?
Yes.
just make and a better of it.
And I'm gonna complain about it because it has a whammon in it.
Yeah, you sexist pig. How dare you not like a trailer?
What's wrong with an amputee Celtic woman in World War II?
What, crawling backwards, no scoping a Nazi? Nothing.
Mate, that's my favourite pastime though, so I instantly connect with her.
You forgot about the guy with the katana on his back as well, because that happens.
You know the reason for it though, right?
I think Lou was talking about the other day, about some different history or something.
USA loses to Japan, so like Britain's surrounded effectively.
What? So is this battlefield?
It's like Britain and their allies are fighting off the fucking Nazi scourge of the Japanese's in them.
See, I was thinking about this today. Maybe it's like they're going for a Bad Company vibe, if you ever played that on the Xbox with the campaign and stuff.
I mean, I'd love a new Bad Company, but...
Yeah, Bad Company 2 was awesome. And the multiplayer was decent as well.
Alright boys, hop in.
Especially if performance in armor is as bad as today.
Not bad.
Really?
Yeah. It's super bad from my perspective, I don't know why.
Is everyone in?
Yes.
Yep.
Alright, yeah, I set them. Yeah, roger that. We're basically just going to try and move it and gain like 2 inches of ground, real good World War 1 star stuff.
Mono.
Yes.
You the one that's been like playing tons of Elite Dangerous?
Yes. Rammed into the Humvee in the bunker.
Ian, why?
How many people can you get in a wing?
4.
5.
I was thinking of
reinstalling. 5 now?
It's 4.
I thought so.
If I reinstall and jump in, it's going to be a pain to find you guys, so you're quite close to starting zones.
I'm not too far away from the starting zone. Also, I have a big ship, so you can just hop into my ship as multi-crew and you just play a fighter if you like.
What ship do you have, Mono?
I have a couple of ships. I have like the Python or the Type 9 transport.
Which one is the fucking... Is it Prima Victoria? Yeah, there you go.
Ah, oh, goddammit.
Let me see if I can play it through the old speaker, you know.
Yo, Piper, you like sitting here as like a duck?
Well, I was gonna play Prima Victoria, but it doesn't work very well, so I can...
Prima Victoria!
Okay, somehow! Where am I going? I don't have him!
Is that the one they made the a cappella version of?
It was?
I don't remember.
A cappella version of some Sabaton song.
Yeah. At least one of them.
Is, where there's only humans like using here right, human voice.
Yes, Primo Victoria is the one with a cappella.
Whoop! I accidentally hit my mouse on my keyboard.
That a cappella version is much better.
I think so. Got a Euro to our southwest. It's like glitching out, but I might have guys in the back of it still. There's an enemy UAZ.
Location?
Southwest near the construction site. But they turned around on the side. BTR direct west. Unsure if it's destroyed or not, I can't really see from this distance.
Jeep heading this direction.
It's destroyed.
People behind the UAZ.
Also got one infantry all the way down the road, about 200 meters.
Two. There's at least two. Three. One on the left, two on the right.
Yeah, Mono, can you see him down the road?
Yeah, I see the guy on the road. He's dead now.
Alright, truck's moving again.
Fucking light up of LMG.
There's at least four guys on the road still. All of them on the right-hand side.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do against the truck from this perspective.
We are on the 2x in four marker.
Yeah, man, you got two guys on the road all the way down left and right.
If you move to my location, you'll have better view of the guys on the road.
Yeah, on the top floor on the balcony.
I got one of them.
Taking rounds.
How do you feel about a faster capture of a building?
Yes. Missed. God, it looks so awkward when you're like singing Sabaton.
Oh no, I'm a really good singer, aren't I?
Bah.
You know what's even a better song though, for like when you're capturing bases and stuff? I've got a better one for you.
There's an enemy section crossing the road.
Probably fine, like it's...
I think we should just charge up that building and take it. There's like a...
What the fuck is that?
This is Milton.
Uh-huh.
True Milsim life.
That's a perfect life.
I feel like they went to the
they smoked up.
I don't know, I'm trying to find oh, you know what's a good actually I
Yeah, fuck it, I think we should just charge up to the wall with the Humvee and fucking kill him.
Can I second that notion?
Yeah, fucking, let's get in. Get in the Humvee, it's gonna be a hard dismount and you're just gonna have to kill everyone near you, but you know.
What's it called? Dread.
CNC.
Alright, prep. I can't remember, what is that game? I can't remember the name. Red Alert, that's what it is, yeah.
Yeah. Please, only one song at a time, please.
It's a good song, though.
Depends on which version.
I'm gonna scare us over this wall, effectively.
I mean, it's the, like, hard rock version, then yeah.
Prep dismount. Dismount. Capture this building. I can't dismount. Oh, never mind.
Please watch the friendly helicopter fire.
Two east of me behind the wall.
There we go.
Grenade out. Grenade out.
Piper Mono, I have a suggestion. Why don't we take the construction site? We should have
bridge. That's what we were gonna do. I just wanted to secure this because it's got my back.
Dollar hit. No, I'm still kind of okay, bleeding, but.
Yeah, Roger, we are gonna move into it, so if you can not destroy it, that would be appreciated. Well, I guess that's that one conquered, so we have to go to the next song to go push into the construction site.
Next
probably
song.
Turn the engine off as well so I can heal it out there.
Anyone need ammo or anything like that? I'm good.
Mono's good.
I'm good. Okay.
Alright, back up on the southwestern side of the little, like, I don't even know what to call it, walled thing territory we have.
By the way, something just shot down Lou and, can't remember who else was in the chopper.
One time CI at the construction site.
That's Chromex, I believe.
Ah, yes, it is.
Or Fox or whatever he's called in game.
I guess we just push in.
Alright, let's get pushed into the fucking construction site. I don't have a song for you just yet, so I put on a random one.
That's absolutely fucking gay. For some reason that sounds like something is needed. What's that song? Okay.
The fuck is it?
How far is target?
How do you contact still on the western side?
Tourniqueting your arm.
One down the eastern side.
Ow.
Fixing your torso. Audio contacts west.
Yeah, I got it.
Relic going towards the stairs to the west.
I saw his head glitching.
Yeah, I saw him. Hello.
Did you say suka?
God damn it.
I think that's
fine. I mean, if you can hear him, then yeah, that is paper.
I've been shot so many times in CQC now, it's the perfect countermeasure.
Let's see. You are all patched up, but...
Put some morphine in, I need some blood.
Yeah, just checking how much.
I've injected some morphine, I'm still flashing.
If we have basic medical, you might need more, but...
Okay. Have you got any more morphine? I'm still in pain.
Let me just fix everything else first. Let me remove the tourniquet.
I mean, I think we're pretty successful as is. We've lost all our air, we've lost our commander, and we've gained 20 meters of ground. So, you know, I think this is a tactical World War One British victory.
Pulse is pretty okay, so I can...
Fair enough.
Okay.
British Grenadier. Oh my god, yes, I actually have that in my library somewhere.
Why doesn't that surprise me?
Oh, I also have this one, which is a pretty good one.
If nothing else, that site gives me a good idea of your location.
Indeed. I heard Neon.
I'm coming up.
Heads up, I've taken enemy RPG-26 just in case.
Shooting Piper. Excuse me, that is a court martial.
Well, that was one of the creator songs he played.
That's a Spankerin. Shooting the officer, that's a paddling. Not bringing ammo, that's a paddling.
I don't know how much more I'd want to throw at you now. I think I'm better, y'all.
Bad memes, that's a paddling.
Single below the staircase.
I'm at the top, hang on, if you give me a sec, I'll invisible.
Asking for the password? That's a bad limb.
Yeah, that definitely is a bad limb.
Being Cadius, that's a bad limb.
To be fair, finding ladders, that's a bad limb.
I mean, we've already had to, like, dish out capital punishment to you before, right? Like, I don't even do it again.
Rip it down from the first floor? That's a bad limb.
I mean, considering that I have a Carl Gustav, and you guys are pretty close together, that's a bad limb.
Like, the issue we have is
not bringing the paddle.
A newbie and a noob as our pilot.
That's a bad limb.
Like, it didn't exactly help that we were like, we had one AT, and then when we got stuck in that ditch, wait, where is it? I can probably accurately tell you where the ditch I died at is if I.
Don't worry, I know.
Yeah, it's like here.
I think, yeah, it's like the ditch over there by that blue building. Yeah. So, yeah. I mean, we got pretty far, but we just needed AT because like the BTRs were the things that got stuck.
I just decided to put a tent down by two tanks.
I got one of the tanks. That's fine.
Yeah.
But, like our air, just like I don't know what they were doing. They're just flying around.
Yeah, well, they could get shot
I think
down.
They were plenty stressed. There was a lot of things shooting at them.
I mean, how many anti-airs was there around here? Because there's one there.
The one over here. And just a buttload of machine guns, and like every tank has a 7.62, and every BTR has a 7.62. We're getting hammered all the time.
Yeah, I mean, they just need to play quickly with like the little bird. That's how you avoid damage. But it's going so slow that anything and anything could hit them.
Hello.
Close by. Like,
it was probably explained to Fox the historical merits of the Little Bird in US Army air operations from 1980 to 1999.
But yeah, I mean, if you want to keep going, I can give you some objectives.
Well, this is a two-parter, isn't it?
So this is going to be a two-parter. I might as well call it here.
We've like captured this big boy building.
Yeah, I mean, I can have a lot of you spawn in here if you want next session, and the rest be the reinforcements with armor.
We have rest.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, depending on who actually fucking attends. So.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if Scooter could actually manage his homework instead of just doing it the last day.
I can understand like exam stuff and whatnot, but
well, it's not exams. It's just like
then
an assignment that he's probably had for the entire weekend.
Okay, do it. Beat him up.
I think we're
beat him up.
Give my permission and my blessings.
Okay, Andrew. Okay, okay.
Why does your guy keep licking his lips? It's a bit creepy.
He's talking.
It's goat's blood.
Brilliosis.
Am I in shopping or what? It's not even showing anymore.
It was
do we have any?
I mean, it was a bit crazy.
There's still some of your ammo in the Humvee. It's in the
back. Explosives, because I used all my explosives on the cars and the MBT.
You saw that, you actually got it.
got a
BTR. You blew up the BTR.
Right? Oh, yeah. Oh, no, that was Hobo who shot me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Hobo shot the MBT, and then Relico, for some reason, didn't tell anyone. He does this, he just doesn't tell anyone he's next to it, and then we blow up. I think I've done the exact same thing to you, Relico.
I thought you guys were still, like, over, like, there or something.
Clipsy was the only one who survived, but he wasn't...
Yeah, I didn't appreciate him opening the door and shooting me while I was repacking my mags, which were pretty much empty.
I was like, oh, he's just, like, not turning to shoot the bad guy who opened the door on him. It's funny anyway.
So what I'm gonna do is in the pretty tight... next mission, you'll be the reinforcements that are coming in. So we'll do, you know, a time skip or whatever. So you'll have some time to rearm, and we'll have new toys, and I'll send you out to deal with the rest of the objectives.
Maybe having two light AT or a reusable AT is probably better than having a single disposable. I know they're supposed to be light.
We were kind of the recon thing, but yeah.
Reusable AT.
Like cargo styles are pretty light, especially with the like you can carry two rounds in the backpack.
Not light at all.
Cargo styles are lighter than the small zone.
I only have one round, but I have the small backpack. So,
Kali G's are lighter than the small because they're like recoilless rifles with like the internals are like made to be used in urban combat. So you got to run around with them.
Yeah, regular infantry would have had Kali G's indeed.
Yeah, we just had to steal. I tried to steal AT, but I think I have a clip actually of like I'm running with a Eclipser and a Mono, and like Mono gets shot behind me, and then Eclipser's like I'm running, I'm getting shot in the legs, and he's like Eclipser's like oh I'm hit. I'm like yeah, don't worry about it, just tell the Russians to fuck off. And as I say that, I like get a grenade in my face, and I'm unconscious on the floor.
And I just ran past you after that. I let you die. But I was bleeding pretty bad in the building.
Yeah, I was. I had like my legs shot, so I mean it's pretty normal. Problem is, I like to play aggressive, so if you die, then I'm not too fussed.
Oh, nice backpack, dude.
Here's my guy. It's new Gucci.
Like a scratch protector.
Yeah. I was almost tempted in your PvP on Neon to get Mac to just like. Let me have like my backpack and then jump me out the helicopter with my with a parachute.
Yeah, probably totally be valid. So it might be an easy target.
Yeah, but
yeah, that's why we didn't do it.
But it would have been so good.
I'm just gonna go ahead and
save all the position stuff and whatnot.
Good job.
Amano had this pistol all the time, I just stole it from his corpse.
What the fuck does he have a silencer?
I don't know.
I stole his, scope. The what's it called? Rangefinder.
I just stole a lot of things from most people's corpses, to be honest. I think I even stole, explosives from Radico's corpse at one point.
Oh nice, good thing you told me.
Yeah. It was your corpse, I didn't think you'd, like, you know, mind that much.
Hello. What was that?
It was a yellow highlight. It's like a glow stick. I thought, yeah, to like rave or something.
So many kills.
Killed like 50 people or something ridiculous. There were a lot more.
Thanks for the mission. It was great and not too drawn out at the end. Good.
Yep.
I like that. That's nice.
We get some better pilots next game.
I'd say leave the pilots as they are. Just let them train a bit. I think. Yeah.
What you're trying to say, Neon, is put more anti-aircraft stuff down.
Yeah.
put AA down on every single building with a roof.
But they have to read the Vietnam book. How was it called? Low Flying Hell.
Yeah.
That's mandatory for all armor pilots, in my opinion.
And they have to play Fortunate Son the entire time.
No, god damn it.
please no. Hello, guys. But the book is actually not bad.
Hello guys, sorry, I had to push it away. Yeah, I'm also here.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. Sorry to go down with our second chopper there. We were like hovering, right? And he was about to shoot his the hellfire into the compound shortly before he shoots. It's like boom, and we're dead.
Hellfire is an AT weapon, though.
Yeah. Yeah.
The funny thing is, you guys were hovering.
He always fires it with laser. So.
Yeah, it's laser guided only, that one.
That's true. Yes.
So you guys were hovering, and I just saw some tanks like half a kilometer a kilometer and a half away were trying to shoot you out.
Yeah.
The sky.
Tanks are probably
I don't want to go in hover here. We already took enough small arms fire. He's like, oh no, it's okay. So I trusted you because he definitely has more experience than I do. So I just go hover there. Good. For once, it's not my fault that the chopper did go down.
Don't worry about it. Did you ever read the book Low Flying Hell?
Molly, are you like a spokesperson for this book? Hey, have you guys heard of this new good book that came out called Low Flying Hell?
I get it 5% bonus. If I... It's only 29.
Where did you get that book?
You can subscribe
right
now.
I'm so gonna buy that book. No, but... Low.